album reaction on Patreon. Definitely. We gotta get to some of these singles because the names are crazy.
The names, bro, on not just the names, but on some of them on one track.
Bro, wild. Original track for this is really dope. We got Clips on it and Kanye. Mm-hmm. What we thinking? Just the same thing and then add Eminem or?
I hope not. I hope we get a different Kanye verse.
Oh shit.
What?
Oh shit.
Okay.
Oh, I like this. I like this. This right here. Oh. Say what you gotta say, bro.
It still has that feel of the original, kinda. But it has like Eminem's presence. Yeah. It's almost like they added Eminem's presence.
And it's a perfect blend.
Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah. It's wild. Also, my mind just went to, is a certain person gonna get a response?
Ooh, ooh. Yo,
that's where my mind just went.
Use this gospel for protection. It's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings. And the Father, we put our faith. King of the kingdom, oh, our demons are trembling. Holy angels.
The buildup is crazy.
This right after that God Did track would is be wild.
Yeah.
I'm holding on, but I don't know if I can take it much longer. Today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled, unconscious. Yeah. When temptation is almost like Satan is baiting you, trying to take you away from your daughters, dangling a bunch of painkillers on you, waving them in your face, and them Watsons coming extra strict, and that's why they make them in rectangular objects, because that's the shape of a coffin. Though it ain't medication, it's time, but the devil's aching me on it. I ain't gonna let him break me, because I'm a soldier. Ooh. You can bank on that promise, like the Chamber of Commerce. So my savior, I call on to rescue me from these depths of despair. So these demons better step like a stair, because he is my shepherd. I'm armed with Jesus, my weapon.
Step like a stair, because he is my shepherd. Pull it back, bro.
All the way. I need to.
Call me Jesus, I'm effed in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers, regardless. Never claim to be flawless. Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged. All wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive. They'd rather trade with it with me. Whether because they would fare way better with the mods than they would exchanging some bars of...
Yo, how he's...
I don't know.
Piecing the shit is crazy. Hold on. This...
Holy crap.
Yo, he doesn't have to respond.
Blessed like sneezes, call me Jesus. I'm effed in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers, regardless. Never claimed to be flawless. Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged. All wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive. They'd rather trade with it with Mayweather, because they would fare way better. Ooh. With the mods than they would exchange in some.
So fire.
Trade better with Mayweather, because they would fare better with those odds and something like that, bro. It's just, it's
you got
crazy.
A good ass memory.
Nah, I don't know if that's it word for word. That sounds right.
It sounds right to me.
I'm bonkers, regardless. Never claimed to be flawless. Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged. All wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive. They'd rather trade with it with Mayweather, because they would fare way better with the mods than they would exchanging some bars of trading. Any bars with shady in it probably is.
Oh, he kept it going. Then they would trading bars with shady. Like, basically, you have a better time trying to trade punches with Mayweather than you would trying to trade bars with me.
With a God-given gift every single day, I thank God for. That's why I pay so much homage, praises to Jesus, I'll always.
Use this gospel for protection. It's a hard road to heaven. Oh. We call on your blessings. And the Father, we put our faith.
Jeez. What was that at the end? It was very different from the original track. I think it worked. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? For what it is, for a remix, from the jump, it sounded like M's presence was felt on it, because the instrumental, the whole feel was like slightly different. Like, I could compare it to, this is a wild, nerdy-ass comparison, but I'm going to say it anyway. Have you watched Stranger Things?
Yeah.
You know the Upside Down?
Yeah.
M's Vert, this track feels like the Upside Down of the original.
Got you.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
Got you.
That's some nerdy shit.
And to have Eminem be in the Upside Down part of it?
Yeah.
That makes sense.
That's the feel.
That makes sense.
That's the feel.
That makes sense.
Yeah, bro. Crazy. This three-track run is insane.
Yeah.
The names, how big the tracks are, especially the main one, the title track.
That track is crazy, bro.
Huge songs. So far. Wow, we gonna check the rest of the album.
Yeah.
But right.
You have to. M's verse was fire, though.
Yeah.
M's verse was fire. Sometimes, if I don't listen to his words, he sounds like a DJ scratching. Like a...
Yeah.
I don't know how to explain it, but not in a bad way, either.
It's literally a wordsmith, for real. That's the most impressive part to me. The bars and the metaphors are dope, too. But that's the craziest part to me with M, is how he pieces these syllables and these words together. It's wild. Mm-hmm. It's wild. He just makes the shit fit. It's wild.
It just sounds like it should. All those words should be there.
The technician with it. Words, like, it's wild. It's wild listening to M Precise. Work, bro. Yeah. It's crazy. Jeez. Dope track. Huge tracks. We're going to check the rest. We're going to check the rest. Full album reaction will be up on our Patreon page. We'll check that. Y'all keep supporting.
And we keep dropping.
That's how that go.
Peace.